that. I'm gonna tell you how to make your computer boot faster. I have a notepad so you can read as you go along. Type in misconfig on your search bar. Or your run bar if you have Windows XP. I'll type that right now. And this, if you bring it on your desktop, it'll look like this. Yeah. Press boot. Now regularly right here will be 30. Change it to 3 and then press apply. I'm gonna press OK. And try rebooting and see if there's actually a difference.